In the digital era, we are provided with so much convenience, but all those come with a cost, such as cybercrime, technology incompetence, overwhelming data, and etc. It is not only us who are affected. Law enforcement agents have it worse. As law enforcement agents, they have the responsibility to collect data and fight against those digital crimes. However, those challenges to collect sufficient evidence data have become much more severe. Now, with smartphone triage, law enforcement agents can collect crucial data and save the day. Our system is equipped with automatic scrolls and screenshots feature, so whatever evidence is displayed on the screen, they can get it. With the OCR technology, further analysis can be done, as our system recognizes text within screenshots and converts them into digital text in a split second. Now, collecting data from mobile devices is simple and safe. Not only that, together with our new features, the collecting process is just getting easier. The social connection collect allows users to have an overview of basic connections in the targeted device in seconds. Through this feature, we will provide a detailed guide for users' ultimate experience. Connect the device to your workstation, then click Detect Device. Once it is connected, select the Capture option and press Backup My Data on your phone to permit data collection to happen. After that, the system will automatically start extracting data, and the data found will be listed on the right side of your screen. With our relationship analysis selection, you can view which users interact with the target device in a simple, graphical design. It is easy to understand and suitable for anyone who doesn't like long reports. Not to mention, users can also retrieve valuable information from SMS and call logs, which may be the most valuable lead at the beginning or in a rush. With our downgrade feature, users can obtain the database of the target applications. The database could include deleted messages, chat rooms, or files that are undetectable from the screenshot feature. Furthermore, users can import those databases to other mobile forensic softwares such as XRI and Axiom for further investigation. Similar to the first feature, connect your device and select Downgrade on the left side of your screen. Then press one of the applications listed in the system. Once chosen, Smartphone Triage will start extracting data in 7 steps. This efficient function allows users to check their current progress and how far they are in the downgrade process. Even if the downgrade execution failed, the user will know which step fails and make corresponding solutions. Once the process is complete, you can then open a folder from your local directory to access the Android backup file. As simple as that. If you want a triage tool for an efficient investigation, Smartphone Triage is the perfect choice. And with our new features, you will experience more and more investigation possibilities. Go to our website and fill in the registration form. Enjoy your free trial!